Yesterday, I showed you what a crinoid is, a feather star. It turns out there are quite a lot of small crustaceans, which spend their whole lives living on these crinoids, like this crinoid squat lobster. Check out how enormously camouflaged it is. The body surface of this small squat lobster completely fits the coloration and patterns on its crinoid host. If you want to hear more about little critters like that, and see footage of them, check out my new documentary, Muck.